More mood swings than your pregnant wife. Emotion 98.3.
Hello, I am Fernando Martinez, and this is Emotion.
Get off the goddamn road.
When I first come to Vice City, I feel all lonely. A man on the outside, a foreigner. Then I say, Fernando, you like to talk a lot. So I get a well-paid job on the radio and begin to make my name as a successful DJ. Now I'm not so lonely, but I never forget my roots. I never forget, and so I always have a soft spot for foreigner. I'm reading this next.
Yo, Ken, looking for movie talent. You interested?
Sure. But you'd have to talk to my agent.
The hell are you doing?
You should have stayed at home today.
Can you believe this, asshole?
Where's your girl? You wanna hide?
Let me kill you.
Hey man, that's not a problem.
Come on, son.
You messed up my gear.
Ow. You gotta get a better job.
Yo, step
up. Dumb bastard.
You seen one of these before? A personal favor from me!
Hey, this is Ben,
19,
Central, from Iceland.
Yeah,
Hey man, you think that's right?
Hey, you!
You're a big soul,
drinking
cattle!
And corporate.
self-important people exactly what they think about things, and then they argue amongst themselves before leaving with views more extreme than when they came in. Only joking, ladies and gentlemen. This is a show founded on the ancient Greek principle of enlightened debate and the American principle of free speech. Or is that the ancient Greek principle of feeding wise men hemlock and the American principle of being annoyed and loud so nobody can get a word in? I forget. Only time will tell. Now, the subject we are discussing right now on Pressing Issues with me, Maurice Chavez, for your enlightenment and enjoyment, is a very serious one. Public safety. In case you haven't noticed, Vice City is not a very safe place. These are troubled times. We are a troubled people. Some would say we are a people at war with ourselves. Others would say we are at war with reality. Those who live in other countries and strive to own our fast food restaurants and quickie marts would say we...
Killing me! Come on, let's go. Aren't insured yet. God, everyone's a moron.
Hey, Mercedes.
I'm so freaking lost. It's not even funny.
Want a party?
And now, sweet. You interested in doing some movies?
You looking for trouble, baby?
As long as it's cheap and sleazy.
You want to buy this car?
Yeah, you're hired. Get in.
Don't let me.
Spend some time alone together. Coming in for a warm-up?
Maybe later, babe.
Whoa! Cool shark.